Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. The Lord be with you. Merciful Lord, let your heart thank you, taking away my sins. Let your Holy Spirit guide my life, so that my soul may bear the fruit of love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, trustfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Renew my desire to be your faithful friend and servant. Increase my love and dependence on you. Grant me that joy, peace of heart, which comes from doing your holy will, through Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Go forth with great joy in your heart to celebrate this Eucharist. St. Mary the Assumption. Pope St. John Paul the Great. And Our Lady's Hours. Mark ourselves as a sign of God's great love for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with all of you. We wait in joyful anticipation of that day when the five glorious wounds of Christ will shine upon us and heal our broken hearts of all of their sins. Let's call to mind those sins which we wish to present before our Lord and wipe them away. He is far away from us as the sun rises from the sunset. The glory of God and the things that we do will be accomplished. I confess to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have prayed this day. In my thoughts, in my words, in what I have done, and in what I have failed to do. Through my fault, through my most grievous fault. And therefore I ask Blessed Mary, ever virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life. Lord, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Let us pray. We invoke your mercy in humble prayer, O Lord, that you may cause us, your servants, corrected by penance and schooled by good works, to persevere sincerely in your commands and come safely to the Paschal festivities. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever. Read from the book of Exodus. The Lord said to Moses, "Go down at once to your people, whom you brought out of the land of Egypt. They have become depraved. They have soon turned aside from the way I pointed out to them, making for themselves a molten calf and worshiping, sacrificing to it, and crying out, 'This is your God, Israel, who brought you out of the land of Egypt.'" The Lord said to Moses, "See how stiff-necked this people is. Let me alone then, that my wrath may blaze up against them to consume them. Pure hearts will be given back to us. This brings joy. Just that we intend to confess our sins and reconcile God, that's good enough for God. And Chester's the maxim that the threat is as good as the move. That oftentimes you don't need to actually make a move, but the simple tactic that you might make this move gets your opponent to work. That has to waste time to formulate a plan to counteract the threat. This is a small thing. Bobby Fischer always said, I make the best move possible. Which got his opponent worried that he was going to have to come up with a defense. That was Fischer's wise thing. Or as Anatoly Karpov always said, I always assume that my
for our community.
God of all creation, for through goodness we have received the bread and wine for you, fruit of the earth and work of human hands, will become for us the bread of life. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through goodness we have received the wine we offer you. Fruit of the vine and work of human hands will become our spiritual drink. Blessed be God. Pray, my brothers and sisters in Christ, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father. May the Lord accept the sacrifice of your hands for the praise and the glory of his name, for our good, but of all his holy church. Grant and pray, Almighty God, that what we offer in sacrifice may cleanse us of our frailty from every sin. Always grant us your protection. Through Christ, the Lord be with you. Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and eternal God. For through bodily fasting, you restrain our faults, raise up our minds, and bestow both virtue and its rewards through Christ our Lord. Through him, the angels praise your majesty. Dominions adore and powers tremble before you. Heaven and the virtues of heaven and the blessed seraphim worship together with exaltation. May our voices, we pray, join with theirs in humble praise as we acclaim. Holy, holy, holy Lord, God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna. You, therefore, Almighty Father, we bless in Jesus Christ, your Son, who comes in your name. He himself is the word that brings salvation, the hand you extend to sinners, the way by which your peace is offered to us. When we ourselves have turned away from you on account of our sins, you brought us back to be reconciled, Lord, so that converted at last to you, we might love one another through your Son, whom for our sake you handed over to death. And now, celebrating the reconciliation of we entreat you, sanctify these gifts by the outpouring of your Spirit, that they may become the body and blood of your Son, whose command we fulfill when we celebrate these mysteries. For when about to give his life to set us free, as he reclined at supper, he himself took into his hands. Giving thanks, he said the blessing, broke the bread, gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of it, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up. In a similar way, that same evening, he took the chalice of blessing in his hands, confessing your mercy, gave the chalice to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, mystery of faith. Save us, Savior of the world, for by your cross and resurrection you have set us free. Celebrate, therefore, the memorial of the death and resurrection of your Son, who left us this pledge of his love. We offer you what you have bestowed on us, the sacrifice of perfect reconciliation. Holy Father, we humbly beseech you to accept us also together with your Son, and in this sacred banquet graciously to endow us with his very Spirit, who takes away everything that estranges us from one another. May you make your church a sign of unity and an instrument of your peace among all. May you keep us in communion with Francis, the Pope, and David, our bishop, and all the bishops, and your entire people. Just as you gather us now at the table of your Son, so also bring us together, the glorious Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with your blessed apostles and all the saints, with our brothers and sisters, those of every race and tongue who die in your friendship. Bring us to share with you the unending magnitude of unity and a new heaven and that new earth, where the fullness of your peace will shine forth in Christ Jesus. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace. Behold the Lamb of God. Behold, him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb. Place my law within them, and I will write it upon their parishioners from our three parishes of Stiletto's, Brooklyn, Maytown, and Holby. There are Eastern duty this evening when they go to reconciliation. Now, Jesus, I believe that you are present in the Blessed Sacrament. Love you above all things, and I desire you myself. Since other people dear to me cannot now receive you sacramentally, I ask you to come, at least spiritually, into their hearts. As though you were already in our hearts, help us embrace you and unite ourselves wholly to you. From it not, we should ever be separated from you. This is the anniversary it was 24 years ago that 19 years ago that Pope John Paul II used this chalice in the celebration of the Holy Mass just a few short weeks before he passed away. And so we'll have communion on both species today. I'll do the tincture, so you'll have to receive the sacrament on the lips, on your tongue. I'll dip the host into the body, the blood of Christ, and present you with Holy Communion.
Jesus, I love and adore you. You have come to me. I am one with you. I want you to remain with me forever, in this life and in the next. Thank you for allowing me to share your divine life. May I become more like you through this sacred food. And let me never take you for granted, but always pray for those whose lives are dark with sin and ignorance and selfishness. Let me remember the words of St. Paul, there but for the grace of God go I. Each day I can become more like you, Lord, and each day I can pray for those who have never heard of your presence in the Eucharist, or who have heard and rejected it. Amen. Let us pray. May this sacrament we have received purify us, we pray, O Lord. Grant your servants freedom from all blame, that those bound by a guilty conscience may glory in the fullness of heavenly remedy. Through Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you. Bow your heads and pray for God's Lenten blessing. O God, protector of all who hope in you, bless these your people. Keep them safe, defend them, prepare their hearts, that free from sin and safe from the enemy, they may persevere always in your love. Through Christ our Lord. And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Go in peace, glorifying the Lord by your life. Amen. Amen. St. Michael the Archangel, defend us in battle, be our protection against the wickedness. May God rebuke him and humbly pray. Now, Lord, the heavenly host, by the power of God, cast into hell, Satan, all the evil spirits, prowl about the world, seeking to do his service.
Ave Regina Caelorum. Ave Domina Caelorum. Salve Radix, salve Porta. Ex qua.